To maintain trouble-free operation, you should know the different service intervals and what tasks that are to be performed at each level and by whom. The maintenance intervals are divided into daily, monthly, class or maker's recommendation. These are the tasks that should be performed at the different stages. Daily, check oil and oil level. Check for leakage. Check for abnormal noise. Check instruments and reading. Monthly, thorough visual inspection of each component and indicators. Check all fittings and connections that may come loose under operation. Tighten the nuts and bolts where necessary. Check typical wear parts and replace any worn parts. Complete functional testing. Test of emergency steering procedure. Check the condition and amount of pollution in the oil. Flush the system if necessary and replace the oil. When the ship is in dry dock for class inspection, we strongly advise a thorough inspection and service. This includes change of actuator bearings that are worn to bigger tolerances than allowed or soon will be. Change all important parts that may be exposed to wear or aging. This will also include the system oil. If the rudder has hit bottom during the last period, even if it seems to work well, the actuator should be opened and checked anyway. A service engineer from the manufacturer should carry out maintenance on the actuator.